A major rescue operation has unfolded in the Sturt Gorge this afternoon. Crews forced to winch a woman to safety after she slipped and injured herself while crossing a creek.
From the air, the rescue helicopter scans the Sturt Gorge for the injured woman. Paramedics on the ground forced to race on foot through the rough terrain just after midday.
I have a casualty down the creek. It's about 500 metres to a kilometre off of accessible area.
Too dangerous to carry her out, and with the 51-year-old suffering a knee injury and unable to walk, rescue crews were forced to winch her to safety.
It involved three creek crossings to get to her, a bit of wet ankles, we knew that we weren't able to walk her out.
The woman strapped to a stretcher and carefully lifted into the air.
The patient was a little cold, a little frightened about the experience, but grateful for the assistance from everybody.
Matthew says the woman had been walking through a section of the gorge off Broadmeadow Drive at Flagstaff Hill, crossing several creeks when she slipped on a rock and was unable to move any further.
She had come to that position on some slippery rocks, slipped over and hurt her knee.
Fortunately, it was an off-duty paramedic who discovered her and raised the alarm.
With the assistance of CFS and the Special Operations Team from the South Australian Ambulance Service, we were able to locate her and give her the assistance that she required to get to hospital.
The woman was rushed here to the Flinders Medical Centre. Health staff say her injuries are not life-threatening and she's in a stable condition. Keziah Sullivan, 9 News.